Patty Mills, in his 13th season in the NBA, is undoubtedly having the best season of his career on a Brooklyn Nets team that has needed all of the efforts from him to step up and make big plays. Mills has always been an extremely solid NBA player, especially when his role was to be a strongly reliable role player to come off the bench. Although, in a season where the unexpected is now the new normal, the Brooklyn Nets have asked the 33-year-old to take on a larger role on this team to fill in some of the gaps they are missing with stars constantly out of the lineup, and it has been no question that with this increased role, Patty Mills has taken advantage of it and has produced his best season yet. In the last 6 games, Mills has been able to average 22.8 points per game, 4.3 rebounds, and 4 assists while shooting over 43% from 3, which just goes to show you the levels that he's been able to play at when the Nets have needed him most. I don't know how many more teams in the NBA have a guy coming off the bench that can put up these kinds of numbers, and you pair that up with the guys that are set to return in the coming month, you genuinely have a team that is going to annihilate opponents come playoff time. Going into the year, Patty Mills signed on to this team to continue that regular role he has been used to coming off the bench, but a year where the entire league had been battling the pandemic and the headlines of Kyrie and the vaccine, Mills has been able to acquire a much larger role on this team for the time being, and he has been incredibly dominant, helping them win multiple games so far this season. Because of the many absences on this team, Patty Mills is on pace to start the most games in a season of his career, as he already surpassed every season but 2017 with 18 starts, and his career high of starts that year is just 36 games. Since he acquired the starting spot on this team, Mills has gone on to score more than 20 points 7 out of the 18 games and 30 points twice, and is proving to be an incredibly valuable piece to this Nets team this season that will play a large role come playoff time. With many key players returning to this team soon, and Kyrie, KD, and LaMarcus Aldridge just to name a few, it's obvious that Patty Mills' role will decrease from the one he has now, but this just goes to show you how powerful this Nets team is, having a guy like Patty Mills, who should be starting on most teams in the NBA, come off the bench to give guys like James Harden and Kyrie Irving some rest. Statistically this season, Patty Mills has been showing us the best basketball of his career, as he has career highs in not only his points per game, but it has also been the efficiency he's been able to display, as he is shooting his best field goal percentage and 3-point percentages of his career, and he has his second best free throw percentage as well. The Brooklyn Nets have been missing many key pieces as of late, and it has allowed Patty Mills the opportunity to step in and make big plays in order to win, but the shocking thing that he's been able to help contribute with is the fact that the Nets have won 5 of their last 6 games while guys that played massive roles on this team were out. This included a stretch where guys like Harden, KD, Kyrie, Aldridge, Joe Harris, and more had to miss multiple games either due to injury or the virus protocols, but the man who was there through it all to help this team pull off wins was Patty Mills. It is no question that Mills is extremely underrated on this team for the simple fact that the Nets are unlike any other team in terms of the firepower they possess, but this just makes them even scarier knowing that one of the guys that come off the bench can elevate his game to the point where he's dropping 30 balls on teams and carrying out wins. Patty Mills may very well be one of the most undervalued players in the NBA that finds him getting paid just under $6 million a season, and it just shows yet another case of a team that has boatloads of talent because of some of the contracts they possess on their team. Mills also provides this team with a ton of veteran experience that is already quite loaded from that standpoint, but it definitely has helped this Nets team prevail over the last couple of games, as he led teams full of guys in completely new roles or even who have just recently joined the team because of the virus. This has been just one of the things that has been completely underrated from Mills as a signing, as he completely has embodied the next man up mantra by not only playing through it but also showing the other guys on this team the importance of it as well. With that being said, it is not a surprise the Brooklyn Nets this season find themselves with the best record in the Eastern Conference, and this has been without the efforts of one of the best point guards in the NBA, who is set to return for away games soon, and like I mentioned before, basically more than half of this team's starting lineup and many key role players had to miss many crucial games as well. There is no question this team is the heavy favorite to win the NBA championship, as the levels of depth this team has is extremely scary to see, since they truly have put the most perfect pieces around the 3 superstars on this team in KD, Harden, and Kyrie. This team has already proved that they can handle adversity this season, which was the unfortunate circumstances of last year in the playoffs, as they battled injury, which which inevitably was the reason they got knocked out, yet this year seems to be very different for this terrifying Nets squad. With redemption looming on their inability to win the NBA championship last season, let me know down below in the comments if the Brooklyn Nets are going to win the NBA championship this season. If you like this video, be sure to hit that like button as it helps the video out with YouTube's algorithm, and be sure to subscribe if you want to see more NBA videos like this that I will be uploading multiple times per week. Thank you all for watching the video. I hope you all have a great night.